Hello everyone, this is Sharmin Khan from Milkyway Art Design. Today I have a 10 inch by 10 inch gallery wrap canvas and I'm going to do a modified bloom, and my split base coat is going to be gray and white. As you can see, I prepped my back of the canvas and I'm mixing my gray color because it's been sitting here for a while, so I'm just making sure that there will not be any unevenness when I start pouring my paint. So here it goes. And when I pour, you'll notice that I'm making my base coat very thin because I don't want too much movement once I make my designs. So rest, we'll see how it turns out. Look at this beautiful color. Today I am using all the pigments and they are all from ColourArt, and I'm just loving these new colors that I have. If you're interested to own some of these beautiful pigments, I have some discount coupon on the description section which will save you 20% off, just so you know you can save that money. Anyway, so the names of the pigments, I'm going to write them down on the description section of the videos. That way you will know what you're looking for. Oh, look at them. I am really enjoying the cool shades of pigment colors contrasting with the gray and white. It's really pretty, really, really, really pretty. And the gold in the center, ah, oh, to die for. I can't wait for this to dry and I'm gonna resin it and see how it turns out. And in the meantime, let's look at the close-up and see how different pigments are kind of blending with each other, so creating some whimsical look. At the same time, I have some crisp detail. The composition between the two, it's to die for, don't you think so? I'm really enjoying this piece. So thank you for joining with me, and thank you so much for inspiring me and hanging out with me.